इलेवेंथ का मैंने ऑफ लिया, नाइन्थ एंड टेंथ एंड मैं फ्रेंड्स के साथ सेलिब्रेट नहीं करना चाहती थी, फैमिली के साथ करना चाहती थी बिकॉज हाँ सो आई जस्ट टू डे ऑफ विथ माई पेरेंट्स एंड एकदम शांति में ग्रीनरी में वर्कआउट करते हुए बहुत सारा खाना खाते हुए इट वॉज अ नाइस हैप्पी बीच बर्थडे. He's worked so hard on making the piece. I have just worn it. Let him come. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Should we start? I'm trying to call him.
Okay, so we'll start.
Yeah, we'll start.
Thank you. Well, this jewelry is by Ghena Jewelers. You know, she's standing right here with us, and kehte hai na, diamonds are a girl's best friend, so why not? I think the moment you wear such lovely jewelry, you just start feeling like a diva. And ye jo outfit hai, ye Avantika Parvani ne design kiya hai, and I love it. I mean, the moment I saw this outfit, it was love at first sight for me. I didn't even try the others, and I was like, I am wearing that. So I feel really good. I think when you feel good in what you're wearing, it reflects on the stage and on the ramp, and then you know you can just. मेरा फैशन बहुत सिंपल है, इट्स मेरा फैशन बहुत सिंपल है, इट्स ऑल अबाउट कम्फर्ट एंड देयर ही इज मिसेस सुनील. We were talking midway. Come join. No problem. So, मेरा जो fashion statement है, that's all about being comfortable. I think कभी भी किसी को, you know, you should not try and follow a trend just because you have to. You should be able to carry it off with grace because only then it will look gorgeous. Otherwise, वो बहुत ही forced लगता है. So for me, it's always comfort first, and that's what I follow.
So we've designed an emerald necklace for her. So emerald is a color of the season, and this is designed specially keeping Rakul in mind. And this is also for young brides, today's brides, you know, very contemporary, and it's looking beautiful.
It offsets.
यार मेरा fashion sense तो मेरा ही रहेगा ना, मैं कहीं भी काम करूँ. No, but I don't look at other people. I think I have, ever since I've been working there, I've always followed my sense of style. Wahan par bhi the whole stylist game started long back. And here also, I mean, at the end of the day, we're all one country, and it's a personal choice of wearing what you want to wear.
But you know, when festivals bhi aa rahe, like Navratri abhi humne dekha, Diwali bhi aane wali, so aur hum aise beautiful beautiful outfit mein hum aapko spot karenge.
सस्पेंस वो आप जो स्पॉट करोगे तब तब तब
मुझे लगता है जो रकुल पहनेगी वो उसमें अच्छी लगने वाली है, या वो ड्रेस अच्छी लगेगी, वो ज्वेलरी अच्छी लगेगी.
थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक यू सो मच. मैं बहुत खुश हूँ, मतलब मैं अपसेट लग रही हूँ आपको? नहीं, मैंने नहीं सुनी है खबरें. See, so I, like I said, जैसे कि ट्रेलर लॉन्च में बताया गया था, mine is a special role. It's you could call it an extended special appearance or whatever, but it's a very strong role. And जैसा कि मिलाप ने कहा था, you know, रेखा जी ऑफ मुकद्दर का सिकंदर, तबू जी ऑफ जीत, you know, उस टाइप का एक पावर पैक रोल है. एंड when I was shooting for Dede, that's when the film had come. come to me, and I thought ki aisa, why not, you know, I mean, as an actor you don't always get a chance to play something jo pichle kuch saalon mein dekha nahi gaya hai. It's a very 90s melodrama, ek shayari hai, ek nazakat hai Arzu ke character mein. So I thought why not, you know, let's see, and that's why I did that role, and I'm happy with the way it is. Aur baki jab aap film dekhenge to aap role bhi dekhenge.
Can you ask the audience to cast their votes on 21st Maharashtra election?
I would request all of you to please go and cast your votes on 21st for the elections. It's very easy to complain guys ki ye nahi ho raha hai, wo nahi ho raha hai, but let's take the responsibility and be the responsible citizens of the country. I have signed a couple of films, actually 3-4 films I have signed, and I will be announcing soon.